Circus, cat, food, me, the life of Brian starts right now! Boo!
In the 80s, Brian was born, and in the 90s, Brian worked at school, and then he got a job at Bite TV. The life of Brian. The life of. The life of Brian. The life of.
Me.
Hey everybody, and welcome to another episode of The Life of Brian. I'm back here in Master Control, and you may have noticed when I started the show, there was like a dude behind me, waving. This is his job. His name is Steve the Waving Cat. How's it going, Steve?
Pretty good there, Brian.
So are you happy to be on The Life of Brian?
Oh, I love being in Master Control there, Brian. There's like so many pretty little buttons, and I get to wave to all my fans out there on the TV and the internet.
Okay. So we're at the circus. Do you have any like circus stories you can share with us?
Well, when I was a tiny little kitten, my mama took all of us to the circus. Golly, it was a hoot. I got to ride an elephant. I got my face painted by a clown. And I got to see my uncle, Chuck the Tiger, jump through a hoop. It was fantastic.
That's a really good story. Anyways, we're going to start the show off. We're back. We're still at Garden Brothers Circus. I promise this is the last episode that I devote to the circus. I just shot a whole lot of stuff there. It's me and Ian Garden. He's the ringmaster, and he's teaching me how to dress and be all like ringmastery. Be the ringmaster of my domain. That was clever. Wow, I just thought of that. Okay, let's go watch that. Okay, so you're the ringmaster. You may have noticed that I kind of have a ringmaster get up here. What do you think? Do you have any tips for me to become like more authentic looking or a hip looking ringmaster?
New age ringmaster? Well, as you can see, first of all, you're going to have to add some shine to your coat.
This is classic, though. It's the classic red, and I got the gloves. You don't have any gloves. What if you, like, have to pick up that horse manure you do?
You know what happens to gloves when you pick up horse manure? They're no longer white.
But doesn't the circus magic clean them?
Sometimes. The other thing you need is you need shiny shoes. A ringmaster always has to have shiny shoes.
How about those boots? The classic ringmasters with the boots up to here.
You could wear the boots too.
But not these.
No. And the other thing, the magic whistle.
So
you're missing the magic whistle.
So you blow the whistle between every act?
The whistle starts the show, stops the show. It's the cue for the lights, the music, and all the magic.
Wow, so magic comes from there.
From here. You know what, Brian? What? I think we can hook you up with a magic whistle.
Really?
Absolutely.
I can get a magic whistle?
Absolutely.
I would love to have a magic whistle.
You know what? Here at the circus, we can do anything.
Would you say that dreams come true at the circus?
Absolutely. All your dreams come true here at the circus.
And I had candy floss today, too. That was a dream of mine.
Did you try the snow cones?
No, that's not a dream.
They light up here at the circus.
I guess.
You know what? Let's go get you a whistle.
Okay. We're very special guests today. I am getting a magic whistle at the circus. That means that whenever I blow a whistle, magic happens, and in turn, a circus happens. Oh, we're going upstairs. I guess they keep the magic upstairs here. Okay, going up the stairs, and then we're gonna go down some stairs and maybe find some magic. Okay, Ian, I noticed you got this from the souvenir stand. Does this mean that anyone can just get a magic whistle?
No. Oh. By magic, this whistle appeared here.
Wow. Of all places.
Of all places.
Okay. So can I try it out?
Absolutely.
Okay, one, two. Circus!
Stay tuned, because coming up next, Brian cooks up some good eating.